Reverend John.
Yes.
I just want to let you know that on behalf of my husband and I, Jeff and Maggie, that we support you 100%. Not only with prayers, but we also brought a donation. We appreciate the way that you not only look out for Ward 3, but you look out for Eastern North Carolina as a whole. You have certainly been a blessing to so many families throughout the community with your vegetables, with meat products, anything that you could do to help make a difference. You've done just that. So we appreciate it. And you don't come saying, I'll give you this if you give me that. You come with open hands, open arms, and so that is why we count it not robbery to come and show some gratitude towards you and to support your campaign so that you'll be able to do even greater work. You know, you must really be special because it's Wednesday night and it's Tyson and I. We really need to be. So that's why Pastor's not with me. But I just want to let you know, not only are we praying for you, but we have a little something for you too. As well as Ms. Donna Latimer,
yeah,
with Straight Walk Counseling Center, she has sent in a rather generous donation. And she will be here, but she's had to get back to Raleigh. She has some family needs that have come up. But just want to let you know that we support you, we're behind you, and prayer can go distances that others cannot go. So we'll just continue to look to the hills from which cometh our help, right, knowing that all of our help coming from the Lord.
Amen. First Lady Joan Quillen, and so congratulations.
Thank you.
Amen.